Meet Francis Henshall. Francis works for Roscoe Crabbe, a small-time East End gangster. Francis thinks with his stomach.
Harlequin chips and mussy peas! Yeah!
So he takes a second job with another governor, Stanley Stubbers. Now Francis must do everything he can to keep his two governors apart.
I can do it as long as I don't get confused. But I do get confused easily.
Whoever thought of that? Wrap his nuts in bacon and send him to the nurse.
James Corden.
At your service, gorgeous.
In London's biggest smash hit comedy.